And Family Services Director Bobby Cagle says his organization is committed to maintaining family connections by keeping siblings together whenever possible. Last year, 1,855 children in foster care in L.A. County were adopted through DCFS. Bill Seward, KFI News.
Northbound just after Garfield Avenue and has the left lane blocked. Multiple cars involved in this heavy drive from the 605.
Eastbound.
Once you get to Imperial Highway, you'll see brake lights, and that's the stopping wheel ride that clears up.
Oh shit! He did that shit funny.
Oh my god! He went down hard. I saved it. Damn.
You okay? Okay.
Man, he could have broke his fucking neck, his arm.
And he's still going back for the damn thing.
Yeah, whatever. He missing something. Damn, he must have hit the curb. And he said, fuck it, I'm getting out of here. Oh, that's old man?
Yeah, he's going in, huh?